Hello, my dear students. This is our fourth video lecture of science. And our last four videos, what's about? Chapter 1, book exercise. True or false and choose the best. So, today we are going to complete next question. So, let's start. Now, second question, very short answer type questions. Give one word for the following. First one, animals that eat only plants as food. Animals that eat only plants as food. So the answer is herbivore. Herbivores eat only plants as food. Okay. Look at the second question. Animals that eat the flesh of other animals. Animals that eat the flesh of other animals are called carnivores. So the answer is carnivores. Third question. Animals that eat plants as well as the flesh of other animals are called omnivores. So the answer is omnivores. Look at the fourth question. The process in which the animal swallows its food once and later brings it back into its mouth and keeps chewing. Students, this process is called what? Yes, chewing the cud. For example, cows, buffaloes. Now, look at the fifth question. A chain in which plants are eaten by animals and then animals are eaten by other animals. Students, now this type of chain is called what? Yes, a food chain. So the answer is food chain. Okay. Now look at the question B. Give two examples for each of the following. See the first question, omnivores. So give the two examples. You have to write the two examples of following. So the first question is omnivores. Example for crow and bear. Crow and bear are the examples of omnivores. Now, see the second one. Animals that know which animals know their food. Yes, examples are rat and rabbit. Animals that eat know their food. Then see the third question. Animals that chew the cud. Examples, cow, buffaloes. Cow, buffaloes are the animals chew the cud. Then fourth one, animals that suck liquid food with the help of a tube. Animals that suck liquid food with the help of a tube. Yes, examples are bee and butterfly. Bee and butterfly are the examples of animals that suck liquid food with the help of a tube. So, this is all the answers of all the questions. If you have to write the answers in the textbook now. Thank you.